गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई विल टेक रिविजन फ्रॉम चैप्टर 3. नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर 3 इज़ द अदर यूजेज ऑफ प्लांट्स. एंड यू नो दैट प्लांट्स आर द चीप सोर्सेज ऑफ फूड एंड वी गेट मेनी थिंग्स फ्रॉम द प्लांट्स एंड इट इज़ द प्लांट्स आर द चीप सोर्सेज ऑफ फूड एंड यू नो दैट वी गेट मेनी अदर थिंग्स फ्रॉम प्लांट्स and that are used for several purposes. Let us read about these things. So we get wood from plants. Wood is the main useful material we get from plants. Wood is the most useful material we get from the plants and it is used for making furniture. You know that wood is used for making furniture, doors, windows, ports, goods and many other things. Such wood is called timber. Such type of wood is called the timber. And like teak, deodar, shisham and walnut are some timber giving trees. And firewood from plants is used as fuel. And dead leaves are used as manure. You can see that that is the timber. And firewood, dead leaves. And then we get medicines from the plants. Plants like neem, tulsi, mint, ginger, turmeric, cinchona give us medicines. Quinine is obtained from the bark of the cinchona plant and it is a medicine used for malaria. And leaves of neem tree are used to wash wounds and boils, and leaves of the tulsi plants are used to treat fevers, coughs, etc. Many other herbs are also used to treat different diseases. We get fibers from some plants. Some plants like coconut and jute give us fiber, and cotton fiber is spun and make into cloth. Flax and jute fibers are used for making ropes, strings and gunny bags. Fiber from coconuts called coir, and it is used to make carpets, mats, strings and ropes. Fiber from coconuts called coir is used to make carpets, mats, strings and ropes. And you know that we get paper also from the plants, gums and rubber. We get paper from bamboo tree and pulp of many tree, and you know that paper is used for making notebooks, books, diaries, etc. And we get gum from the kikar tree. You know that you get a gum from the kikar tree, and you know that gum is to make to used to make glue, and sap of the rubber tree is made into rubber, and rubber is used to make tires, pipes, etc. And we prepare perfume from some plants, like sweet smelling flowers of plants are used to prepare perfumes. And some common perfumes are rose, jasmine, lavender, etc. Sweet smelling flowers of plants are used to prepare perfumes. And some common perfumes are rose, jasmine, lavender, etc. And we prepare extracts of plants for various purposes. Like extracts of flowers and roots of some plants are taken out, and then rose water and kevra are two such extracts. Some plants are used as headers. Thorny plants are used to make fences around crop fields, and evergreen plants like boxwood and holly are used to make hedges around lawns and parks. And some other uses of plant, just like plant are used as fodder for cattle, juices and oils of certain plants are used to make soap, shampoos and toothpaste. And plants purify the air that we breathe, and you know that we grow plants near our homes. And we grow many plants for their beauty only. And trees are homes for many birds and animals. Some animals are living on the trees. And flowers are used for decoration. Buckets and garlands are made from flowers. And cattle eating fodder, you can see in the diagram. And from the different plants, we are taking out the juices and oils, and then we make soaps, toothpastes and different types of shampoos, and some plants are used as for their beauty. So this is all about plants, and you know that plants are useful to us in different ways, and plant gives us many things and that we used in our daily life. एंड प्लांट्स मेक द एयर फ्रेश एंड क्लीन. सो प्लांट्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस. टिल हियर यू विल टेक रिविजन.